Hello friends, welcome you all to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to configure YUM or DNF repository server offline on the latest Red Hat Enterprise Linux 9 and learn what's new in this configuration. Let's start the practical. This is our Red Hat Enterprise Linux 9 system. I have already kept the RHEL 9 ISO file into my downloads folder. Now I need to create a directory to mount RHEL 9 ISO. Type sudo mkdir and specify a path where we want to create a directory. Type the password of your sudo user. By default, after OS installation, first user always have the sudo privilege. Okay. Directory has been created. Now type sudo mount-o loop and the source path, then destination path where we want to mount this ISO. It's mounted successfully. We can check it by ls command. These are the contents of RHEL 9 ISO image files. Okay, now time to create YUM repository. Type sudo vi slash etc slash yum.repos.t slash RHEL 9 underscore local.repo. Press I or insert key to activate writing privilege in VI editor. Main section, an identification for the repository within third brackets. Name, mention a title of your repository. Metadata underscore expire equal to minus 1. Duration in second after which the metadata will expire. So if the current metadata downloads in some second younger, then YUM will not update the repository metadata. And the default time is 1.5 hours for running YUM updates. Minus 1 means metadata will never expire. It will save your data and time. GPG check equal to 1. Either 1 or 0. This tells YUM whether or not it should perform a GPG signature check on the package gotten from this repository. Enabled equal 1. Either 1 or 0. This tells YUM whether or not use this repository. Base URL. Path of local repository. GPG key. URL for the GPG key used to verify packages in this repository. Save and exit by pressing escape colon WQ and hit enter. Now type sudo vi slash etc slash yum slash plugin conf.d slash subscription hyphen manager dot conf. Set enable equal 0 to allow all repository. Save and exit. Type sudo dnf repo list to show the repo list. Type your sudo user's password. Okay. Repositories are ready. Type sudo dnf clean all to clean YUM or DNF cache. Type sudo subscription hyphen manager clean to clean subscription manager cache. But it's showing a warning message. Okay, the conclusion of this message is that we have to type this above command to disable subscription hyphen manager.conf persistently. To do that thing in an easy way, copy the above command and paste on the terminal after sudo. Okay, now type sudo subscription hyphen manager clean command again. This time all is well. No warning messages again. Check repo list again. Okay, all good. Now time to install a package to test our YUM or DNF repository server working or not. Next part of this tutorial video, I will show you EPL repository installation, how to work with all repositories together, offline and online, along with how to mount permanently RHEL 9 ISO file through FSTAB. Hope you all like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeful videos. Thank you.